again, guys. Welcome back to the channel. So I'm going to debut one of the big four on the channel today. And by the big four, I mean the big four of thrash metal, and that's Anthrax. So Anthrax is definitely one of those bands that I've steered away from, much like the only other missing big four, which is Slayer, because a lot of their stuff is difficult for the sake of being difficult, which again, as I've mentioned before, I don't always find enjoyable to try to play. So that being said, this is a song of theirs, which I'll forewarn you is no longer really politically correct, but it is the title of the song, that being Indians, is not one that I had considered trying until one of my live streams where John had asked me to play it. He had mentioned that he had played it before and kind of challenged me to do so. And it didn't go so well, but there were glimpses of hope when I played it. So I knew that I would try to come back around to it at some point. And so today's the day. I tried it, and it actually turned out quite good. I mean, not nearly perfect by any means, but for what my expectations were, I was quite happy with it. So I figured I would get that up on the channel, share it with you guys, and I hope you enjoy it as well. So if you do, feel free to like, share, and subscribe. I appreciate any and all that support. Throw any other requests at me if you haven't. I'll give them a shot if I can, just like this one. Check out one of my live streams on the weekends, which is always a fun time. And until then, I hope you're having a fantastic day. And today we're going to play Indians by Anthrax.